Today, we go toe-to-toe with the one and only Ave Babble Broom, and most definitely uncensored. Welcome from our organ transplant facility in Sahara. Today's guest is Ave Babble Broom. She belongs to the latest generation of fish to roam this planet. And today, she'll shed some light on her bubble brain mind. She's outspoken on abortion and gender. Ave Babble Broom, welcome to Secret Chase Diary.
Thank you.
I can imagine people wanting a genuine answer. Who is Ave Babble Broom?
I am a fish and a transgender, and I try to be that on a broader scale. It's what I've been since birth.
When have you become a transgender?
I got involved with all kinds of subcultures around the world and in Toronto. I wasn't really happy with myself, and I decided a long time ago that I was going to be who I feel I am. So I went to the Sahara organ transplant facility of Mr. Draco and changed my gender from
Draco to female. I see. That's an amazing story. Well, thank you very much.
Music channel.